Okay, so this is part two to trying to light myself in a way that it looks okay. I've been doing this for about like 3 days, and I have a new material to use for this exact purpose, which takes a little bit to work with, but it's pretty cool. It's basically like waves. So if you see in the background, because I have my aperture at 2.8 currently, so you guys will definitely be able to see it, but it looks cool. Very interesting. It's like a kind of like a wave effect. It's interesting. But yeah, it is currently 11 o'clock at night. Playing with my light kit again. It's pretty fun. I went to Universal today. It was very interesting. Yeah. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. And if you guys aren't, then fuck, well. I don't know what to tell you. Go fuck yourself. Don't actually. I made that weird, didn't I? Anyways. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna be honest. I'm kind of just fucking around with my light kit. It's pretty cool.